You sure this is how you want to play this?
Last thing they're gonna expect is an attack from the water. You head back round to the row. Stay with the car. I'll meet you over there when this is done.
Hope you know what you're doing.
Trust me, Ellis. Here in a bit, this will all be behind us.
Teams. One's gonna hit the bar, the other's going. After Perlis. Boss says if we have to burn down half the hollow to get to Sammy, we're doing it. Ain't stopping till that old man is dead.
Him, Ellis, and the other one,
Lincoln Clay.
He's the one. This time you won't.
Papa Legba, open the gate for me. Atebon Legba, open the.
Should have killed that old man a long time ago.
Think the boss was worried Sammy didn't involve Marcano. Ask him to come down on us.
That cracker asshole don't give a shit about some worn-out nigga. Long as the money's coming in, Marcano don't care who's handing it to him.
Over here!
Watch out! Watch my safety!
Reload.
on your knees!
I'm here! I've got nowhere to go!
No excuses! Tear this place apart!
No trace. Let's check in there.
How many men we send?
Two teams. One's gonna hit the bar, the other's going after Perlis. Boss says that we have to burn down half the hollow to get to Sammy. We're doing it. Ain't stopping till that old man is dead.
Him, Ellis.
Papa Legba, open the gate for me.
Legba, play.
He's the one. This time he won't get away from us. Think about it. Shoot him!
Your neck!
Let him go free. But don't forget.
You can find this fuck.
Fine. I will look over here.
Excuse
me! Huh?
This is getting goddamn ridiculous. Don't think about it! This is getting goddamn ridiculous. Watch out! Stop until we find you, bruh!
I'm out in front!
Oh!
Shit! Handle that motherfucker!
the Inquisition. Tell me when.
Sit! I need to reload!
Fuck you! Who won, Yenbata? Fuck you!
You made a big mistake going after the Hollow.
Hollow? That's why he's just a coward! That's why it's all... Fuck me! Not on such a white man!
The man you're talking about took me in when I had nowhere else to go.
You are no better than you!
You can't take a soul! You fucking pig! Damn you to hell!
Take it easy!
Take it easy! Take it easy! He kept me in there, locked in there, day and night. Beat me, use me! I kiss you, motherfucker! You and your entire goddamn family!
He's dead! He's dead! He can't hurt you anymore. It's over.
Over? Over! This is never going to be over. Pajam!
Fucking Haitians.
How big are your balls, asshole?
Send me words in there!
Today is the day you'll die!
He's coming at me hard!
Wanna fight?
No! No! Don't you know? Can't take much more! Get me out of here!
Come at me!
Shit! I'm taking cover!
Watch out! Shoot him from the side! I'll put one in!
Fucker has to pay for this!
him?
I'm throwing a Molotov.
Rita, get this.
Shoot him!
Don't think about it! Shoot him!
Right into your face!
Over here! Oh. That's those are
him! Kill him, that fucker!
See him!
Get him off me!
Got him now! You're not with us! You against us! Shoot him from the side! Don't think about it! Shoot him! I hurt him!
We ain't your people, Katsuka!
About fucking time.
Always gotta get you out of trouble, don't I?
You old?
I am. How'd it go with Baka?
Well, we came to an understanding. He stayed dead, not let him. Let's get back to Sammy's.
Can't even tell you how happy Pops is gonna be. Man, this shit with the Haitians has been weighing on him.
With them out the way, things will calm down. We're back to the way they should be.
Been telling him for months we needed to do something like this, but Pops, he... I don't know. Sometimes I think he's lost the taste for this shit.
Just because a man don't rush to violence don't mean he lost something.
I know, just makes me wonder what happens after, you know?
No, I don't know. Explain it to me.
Don't matter if it's a bullet or the hand of God. We all go sometime, right?
I suppose. But Ellis, we don't need to talk about it.
I pray that Pops outlives the both of us. But if he doesn't, every motherfucker in the Hollow's gonna be looking to us or gunning for us. Just say, hey, man, be careful. Where was I? Just saying we gotta be ready when that day comes.
Yeah, well, that's not something we gotta worry about right now. So just cool it with your grand plans, all right?
Yeah, all right. It's in the
proctologists recommend to cool, soothe, and reduce the swelling of painful hemorrhoidal tissues, ARMS Hemorrhoidal Suppositories. They bring quick, cooling relief. The patented Harlow reduces the swelling, soothes the burning, makes life once again worth living. ARMS Hemorrhoidal Suppositories for quick, effective, cooling relief. WBYU. WBYU 620. New Bordeaux.
The thing Lincoln didn't understand, or maybe want to understand, is that for a man like Sammy, there's always gonna be more Haitians. Now, if there wasn't someone going after Sammy, then there was someone else forcing him into a bad situation. It was never going to end. That's how Mankin ended up working for Sal Marcano.
You were right about those Haitians being down by that old salt mine. They won't be bothering us again.
It was a mistake sending you down there. I should handle my own business.
This isn't any different than what I was doing before I left.
You probably don't know this. But every night on the TV, right after the news, they show the names of all the boys killed over there in Vietnam. I'd be sitting in the kitchen eating my supper, watching that list scroll by, wondering if today is the day I finally see your name.
But you never did. Nothing happened to me.
There's only so much luck down the well. Sooner or later, pull up that bucket, there's nothing in it.
So, what are we gonna do about Marcano?
Pay him his goddamn money one way or the other.
Lottery gonna be enough to cover it?
The lottery? No. But Sal called a bit ago. Wants you to meet him up the country club. Says he's got something in the works. Square things up between us.
The only black folk allowed in there to help.
Now, they may not like it, but they're not gonna say no to Sal Marcano. He says you get to come in, you get to come in.
Fine. Always did want to see the inside of that place.
You need to do whatever Sal asks, yeah? For all our sakes.
Yes, sir.
Welcome back to Native Son, dear listener. Duel on the fire today. Thankfully, my producer, Gilbert. Thank you, Gilbert. He's kind enough to bring me in a full thermos of coffee from downtown's own Tasty Patisserie. Oh, just hits the spot. You all out there know what I'm talking about. Wish you do. Oh, and Nancy wanted me to remind y'all that Tasty Patisserie is still filling orders for King Cakes for the upcoming Mardi Gras festivities. Now you tell her Remy sent you, and it's buy two, get one free. Can't beat that. So go on over there and tell her I sent you. I know, I'm not supposed to enjoy my coffee on air. Oh, Gilbert's turning red, folks. Oh, I tell you, we like to have our fun, dear listener. And that's what Mardi Gras is going to be all about. Good old-fashioned New Bordeaux F.U.E. And if I sound
a little enthusiastic, well, I'm sorry about it.
But I am. I've talked before about being honored to be part of the crew of knights for the 10th year running. We got a heck of a float plan for y'all, and we have spared no expense in strutting our stuff. Now, this will be my first crew since my daddy died last year. Dear listener, you know how important Mardi Gras was to him. God rest his soul, he was one of the crew of knights founders. He was captain for more years than I can remember, and daddy was wrecked back in 1932, for those of you whose memories go all the way back there. Oh, you know, I tell you, he'd spend weeks, that months, preparing. More than anything else, it was the tradition, the feeling of being part of something, of this city that he loved so. My father believed that every man had his role to play, and every role contributed to the greater whole. Those Reds over in Russia, even the ones here at home, they try to sell that as equality. No, sir. There's always going to be a king, and each king has his day. I'll tell you, that coffee sure is fine. On the next episode, you better believe we're going to talk about this here story that President Johnson is considering a deal with the Russians to scale back our nuclear program. We're going to have that and a lot more right here on Native Son.
fuck you doing up here? Help goes into the back.
I'm here to see Mr. Marcano. The name's Lincoln Clay.
That a fact? I'll be goddamned. Mind your manners while you're in there, boy, or there'll be hell to pay you here. Park over to the side.
Lincoln Clay! Christ, man, get a look at you! I bet those fucking gooks shit themselves when they saw you coming.
Been a long time, Georgie.
Oh, no shit, it's been a long time. I think the last time I saw you was that night over in the French ward, right before you shipped out. Damn, if that wasn't a gas.
Oh, I seem to remember me and Ellis running from the cops. And Danny ending up in the drunk tank.
Hell, man, I bailed him out. Besides, it was worth it to knock the hell out of them cracker assholes. Smoke?
Sure.
Oh, man.
Sammy said Mr. Marcano wanted to see me.
Mr. Marcano? Shit. Make him sound like a goddamn lawyer. You just call him Sal. Come on, he's in the back.